friends, welcome to CAD NC60. Today we are going to see how to measure angle between the lines. So to measure the angle between the lines, you have to write MEA, which is a shortcut of measure geometry command. Press enter and you will see the command will activate, and we have five options under which you have to select angle. Click on this angle and then select the two lines. Now you can see angle 94.53 degree between the two lines. If you are not able to see it clearly, then click here dynamic input button and activate this. If it is not available there, then click on this and then select this dynamic input to show this command. Then again MEA, press enter, and you will have options. Under this you have to select angle and then select these two lines. Now the angle between these two lines are 94.53 degree. Again select this and then select two different lines, and you will see 101.19 degrees in between these two lines. If you want to measure the angle between the starting point of this arc and end point of this arc, then select this arc. And now you can see 149.74 degree is the angle between the starting point and end point of this arc. Click on the exit to exit the command. Now you can also measure the angle between the lines by selecting this angular command. Select first line, select second line, and then click here. Again activate this command and select similarly two lines. Now you can see the angle between these two lines are clearly visible. Again activate this command and then select this arc. You will see 150 degree is the angle between the start point and end point of this arc. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe for more video tutorials.